turn on the fastest speed up sign if you haven't already done so. We request that you stay alive and take your seat so we can have an on-time departure. For those who have to be treated in a
now you're stowing your carry-on baggage underneath the seat in front of you or the overhead bin. Now for takeoff, please put your seat back upright and lock your tray cable in place.
Also, you'll need to fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. Insert the metal fitting into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release the seatbelt, just lift the buckle. Once we're airborne, the captain will turn off the seatbelt sign, but for your safety, we'd like you to keep your seatbelt fastened.
Attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
Just a few moments to check into the gate, so we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. supremacy backside has been turned off and the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate. That will be your only indication that it's safe to get up and move about the cabin. We also ask that you keep the arms clear of any carry-on baggage. This is the termination of our flight this morning, so we ask that you check seat back pockets, closets, and overhead bins for any articles you may have brought with you. Extra care should be taken when opening.